Hey guys, something really weird just happened with the microwave. The wife went to open it up like this, and she had a bowl in here, and the thing was turning it. But I mean, look, the thing was turning on its own, but the machine was still on. When you close it, it goes off, or you know, open or close, it goes off. It was still running. What the hell is that?